They can really fill their bellies, can't they?
Oh, yeah. She might have milk, too.
They can, Dick. You know, when you see these big, high-ranking females...
They're just going to produce more milk. You can see she's got the teeth, so she's definitely got youngsters. She's going to take them back into form of milk.
Running. What are they running from?
There's a lion there.
Running from the water side.
Please look into the lion. Betty, you might see the lion now.
I like that one up on the box. I'm looking at that one as
well. Uh-oh.
The hyena ran too.
The lion is there.
The lion is there. I could hear the
lion. I could hear the lion.
He's stopping right here with it.
Pick it up again. The power of that neck, eh?
Gonna feed on the
other one. The other one's coming. Look at the blood on the face. It's so cool. I'm gonna go a tiny bit forward so we get that bush out. Yeah, you can see the buffalo hoof now. Look at that, it's a lion you saw. More than one lion.
Listen to it, eh? probably see what's going on up here. Yeah, he's coming up right here. We got the jackal. Yep.
He's watching him.
There's a jackal behind me too. That's on the road.
Okay.
I found the little gun. And here comes vulture number 3. And 4.
Oh, what vultures are gonna come in here now?
And 6. Jackal's coming in. Jackal's coming in. He's to your left.
You got an injury on that right front leg. The jackal does.